Good morning, Archmere. Today is January 15th, 2016. Today is an H day, and here are your morning announcements. I'm your host, Jackson Singwald.
And I'm your host, George Frankel. Reminder, no food or drink is allowed in Senior Roberts Hall or the Science Building. We need to keep the buildings clean. All food and drink is to remain in the Student Life Center. Now, under Shreyas for how to prepare for exams.
Turn off your phone. If your hotline is blinging, that means you're not studying.
That new season of One Tree Hill can wait. It's not going anywhere. Don't get distracted. Talk to your teachers. They're there to help. Email them with any questions. Get a good night's sleep before the exam. Mom, I have my final exam. I need a good meal. Cheese? Don't let study be boring. Make it fun. Remember, procrastination is only going to make things worse, but I can tell you how to fight procrastination. Nah, I'll tell you later.
I keep using my energy, pushing and shoving my way to peace. Almost there, feel like we
this week, in Archmere's favorite romance story, The Bachelorette returns with its second episode.
Five beautiful men stand before me, but unfortunately, only four can go on. It's a really tough decision making these because of just how great all our dates were. They were really great, a lot of chemistry, and I just feel like I had such a connection with all of you, so I really had to think about this a lot, and I think I'm ready to decide who's gonna go home. Tanner. Will you accept this rose?
Of course.
Ryan, will you accept this rose? John, will you accept this rose? This was so hard for me. Mark.
Whoa.
You accept this rose?
I will.
Seth, the age would have worked out. I love him. I'm too old for you.
It's just a number.
Nah. I'm so sorry.
I'm pretty disappointed. I mean, I thought we had a good connection. Obviously, she was a little bit more in love with me than I was with her. But I guess she found out that I didn't love her as much. It just didn't work out.
Thought I could leave you. If you could describe your dream soulmate as one animal, what would it be?
Probably a tiger.
Definitely a dove.
Probably a butterfly, because that's my spirit animal.
Probably, I'd say a snake.
Definitely an eagle. That's just like a powerful bird, very patriotic. Great symbolism behind it, and an endangered species, so it's like rare and exotic.
If you were selected into a Harry Potter house, which one would it be?
Definitely Hufflepuff.
Me? Probably Ravenclaw. I'm gonna have to go with Hufflepuff.
Gryffindor.
I would definitely be a Slytherin, because I'm super ambitious, super cunning. Green is a really good color on me, and I took the Pottermore house test, and they said I was Slytherin, so.
What is your favorite candle scent?
My favorite candle scent is Ocean Breeze.
Mine's Morning Sunrise.
Definitely have to say Lavender.
If I was thinking of like a romantic scent, I would probably do Winter Pine.
I feel like I'm a Winter Pine person. I love the crisp smell. Just like refreshing when you come home from like a long day at school and you just winter pine, it's just rejuvenating. I just stay,
stay. Thanks, Shreyas. The second annual dodgeball tournament will be held on Saturday, February 20th at 3 p.m. Signups at lunch January 25th through February 12th are $15 per person. Teams of six, including faculty and students. Contact Catherine Slomsky or Matt Groom.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive, dodge. Here is Spencer Lutz who is testing the Archmere community's basic math skills.
Butterscotch.
You have 8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have?
I've got 3.
8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have?
4.
You have 8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
5.
Kendall, what are those?
You have 8 apples, you lose all but 5. You have 8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
3 apples.
You have 8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
5.
You have 8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
0.
A la demanda y a la demanda.
I have 8 apples and you lose all but 5. 3. 8 apples, you lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
5.
You have 8 apples, and you lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
I know he got the answer wrong, and it made me feel uncomfortable, but it's not a representation of who I am.
You have 8 apples. You lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
3.
You have 8 apples.
Yes.
You lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
You lose all of them. You said you lose all but 5. Then 3. I don't know. Don't ask me that.
8 apples. You lose all but 5. How many do you have left?
3.
It's
Thanks, Mrs. Mrs. Coco, Mrs. Finn, Vanna Kunga, John Vale, Caroline Buck, Spencer Lutz, Ellie Jogani, and Shreyas Prabh.
Make it a fantastic day, Archmere.
Let's begin now.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I
like
said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
we're gonna have a good day, and all my homies gonna ride today,
that's right.
And all these mommies look fly today, and all we wanna do is get by today, hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Here is Spencer Lutz with testing the Archmere community's basic
basic math.